you're
awesome.
Not.
Absolutely amazing.
Right, there you've heard him. Not only very, very handsome, but burnt at this point. Now what we're going to do is we're going to go over to Gary. Gary, tell us what you thought of that.
I really enjoyed that. I was full of soul. Got lovely eyes.
Sorry,
would you do mind picking that up for me? Well done, that was fantastic.
It sounds like we're talking about a line of makeup here. Oh, you're positively glowing.
I don't even know where this is going, to be honest.
All right, let's go over to the racing car. Rory.
I bet you got a standing ovation.
Yes!
Not only is that a great song, it's one of them that you can also murder as well, because you hear it on karaoke all the time. But not only did you sing it well, you sang it in, it was the right tone to sing that song as well. You had the bit of gruff at the beginning, and then you pumped it up at the chorus bit. A lot of my friends back home think I'm a pianist, which is strange because I don't play the piano. But it was an absolute fantastic song. And yeah, you're Gary's favourite.
Well done, thank you.
Moving on to Jack.
I love that, it was great. I think your voice, you've got an amazing range and you've got a really distinct tone, which is amazing for like a singer, because it's the sort of voice that if you listen to it on the radio, you could tell it's you, because it's that distinct. So I think for that, you picked an amazing song choice. And I'm going to leave it just there. I'm going to leave it on a normal note and be the normal one on the panel. So, yeah, you did a great job.
Yeah.